compare?
Well, the radio train is basically the executive train of Iarnrod Eireann, with the addition of the music set, which we use. The executive train is a luxury carriage, or a couple of carriages, if you like. There's a bar service. Network catering provide meals and tea and coffee service on the train. We have two compares who will play music, play requests, interview passengers, and generally help them have a good time while they're travelling to and from their destination.
Some trips on Thursdays you may not know about that run throughout the summertime. We do the Killarney run every Tuesday, of course, but on Thursdays from July the 4th, we visit various different attractive destinations throughout the country, such as Armagh, Cove, Tralee, the Ulster Folk and Transport Museum at Cultra near Belfast, the Galway races.
Through the 50s, 60s and 70s, Iarnrod Eireann ran the radio train, and it came to an end in 1979, and last year, 95, it was decided to reintroduce it.
On this particular trip to Killarney, there were three optional tours, one on a jaunting car, one on a tour of Killarney, and a trip to Ross Castle and the famous lakes of Killarney.
London are very good. The meal was brilliant, and the way you don't have to stop on every train station is very good.
It has been a wonderful day all through.
It was excellent value, and we had a great time in Killarney, and we took the bus trip around Killarney.
Very enjoyable. I'd like to come again.
Thank you very much. We'll see you again.